Hey Shaw, did you finally solve your magic puzzle?
No, I didn't. And it's called Magi, not magic.
Magi or magic? I thought it was magic. I prefer magic.
No. Get it right. It's not what you prefer. The name is Magi. Just repeat after me.
Magic. Got it.
No, you haven't got it. Let's try this a different way. What is the fifth month of the year?
May.
And what is the seventh letter of the alphabet?
Ooh. It's G.
Okay, let's put it all together. Magi.
Magic. Anyway, what is it about? You spent so much time on it.
Magi is the best puzzle. But before we continue, I must say, it really bugs me. You cannot say the name correctly. Okay, let's try it slowly. Say me.
Ma.
G.
Chick.
What is wrong with you? Why can't you pronounce the beautiful name? It is Magi. Magi. Magi.
Magic.
Oh, I know. It is the ring in your tongue, isn't it? It stops you from saying the beautiful name. Magi is like the iPad of logic puzzles. It is stylish and it will challenge your left brain and right brain.
Left brain and right brain? Sounds like magic.
Well, actually, you could say it is like magic. My friend introduced it to me. And now, I am hooked.
I tried Sudoku. I don't see people doing it anymore.
No, you don't. Because it is not so trendy anymore. Magi is what my friends are doing now. Come, let me show you how to do it. You just need two of every item on each row, column, and diagonal.